anybody seen Sam?
Not in the last 5 minutes, Anna.
He's probably giving a pep talk to Scotty, showing him what it means to be a SHIELD guy. Well, let's get started. Roll camera. Cue the SHIELD.
Where's the B? There's a W on the SHIELD, but I don't see a B. I'd say it's the case of Will Be Gone. Ha 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 ha.
Will Be Gone. Ha 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 ha.
The B is here, but the W is gone.
Sam probably used the W to swat at the B after it stung Scotty. Ha 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 ha.
Very funny. We're not in the house, be me so.
Hi, Sam. You're a little late, aren't you?
I had to give Scotty some SHIELD by training.
I'm ready when you are, Sam.
Okay, Scotty. Roll it.
A SHIELD without letters. A town without kitty.
Where's the letters, Scotty?
Here they come, Sam. You bellowed, Sam?
Yes, I bellowed, Scotty. The letters are supposed to be on the SHIELD. Didn't I tell you that during your SHIELD guy training?
Microsoft Sam, give me a break already.
You're a gimp, Sam. Why must you always treat them as if you were in a United States Marines boot camp?
That's none of your business, Fatso.
Don't call me Fatso.
Security!
You bellowed, Sam?
Yes, security man. I want you to throw Bill out of here.
I'm sorry, Sam. I promise I won't throw you across the room again. I'm just being called Fatso, that's all. Have mercy on me. Please.
Bill, you're fired. Security man, throw her out of here. Now.
Put me down. I demand that you put me down.
You don't work here anymore, Bill. Out you go.
Sam, you homicidal maniac! Bring you back here now! You know I love her!
Never. I'm the boss and I'll do what I want here, understand?
That's it, Sam! I quit! Goodbye forever!
Scotty, come back here right now, or you're fired!
Too late, Sam. Scotty already left.
Go sphincter. Who am I gonna get at this late date to be the SHIELD guy?
Don't sweat it, Sam. Jimmy and I can handle it.
Anybody's better than that dime a dozen bum.
He's not a dime a dozen bum, Sam.
That's a lie. Now watch this.
This is supposed to be a Warner Brothers cartoon, isn't it?
Yep, but the SHIELD comes in before the captions, capiche?
Picky.
No. 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 No, 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 no. Now listen, WB. You hear me? WB. W as in Weisenheimer. B as in Blockhead. WB.
Calm down, Sam. You know they're trying so hard. Maybe a little too hard.
You stay out of this, you lesbian harlot.
Take it easy, learn a Tarnowski Michelle. Sam's just a little upset. Keep your cool. Uh-oh. Tantrum is coming on now.
Learn out and house be Michelle. Are you alright?
Just a little shaken up, Anna. I think Sam owes me an apology.
That's okay, Michelle. Sam always seems to get upset over the slightest things, but I know how to calm him down.
Well, I never thought I'd expect to see Learn out and Hosty Michelle throw a tantrum like that.
Scotty, back so soon? What happened?
I had to take Bula to the hospital. The doctor says she sustained multiple injuries in her fall, but she'll recover soon.
She says she's sorry for throwing you across the room.
Tell her I accept her apology and she's rehired as soon as she recovers.
Good. She's also filed an assault and battery lawsuit against the security man.
Correctum. Well, let's get the cartoon started.
Roger, Wilco.
Hey, look! An orange!
That's not an orange, Abby. That's the Columbia Pictures Television Sunburst logo.
I think I have a craving for orange soda.
Uh-oh. Me thinks I goofed.
You think's right, Scotty.
Well, at one time United Artists owned the rights to all color Warner Brothers cartoons released before August 1948.
True. You know, Sam, there's one thing that hasn't happened yet in this video.
And what's that?
Sam hasn't been scared out of his skull by Logo.
Oh really? What about the next one that's coming up?
You can be sure. It's Westinghouse.
Get that Westinghouse logo out of here. And if you scare me again, I'll have your shield guy license revoked.
You scared Sam? He's not the only one. Dave Madsen told us he used to have nightmares about Westinghouse commercials when he was a kid.
That is why.
And make them throw up. No way, Jose. Don't you get filthy with me. Take that. You don't need to worry, Sam. I put that logo in its place.
Good.
It's the NBC snake again.
Next thing you know, they'll say, brought to you in living color.
Brought to you in living color.
Now cut that out.
In the words of Steve Martin, well, excuse me.
Hey, what's going on?
It's curfew, Sam. According to the new company rules, we shut down power at 9 p.m. to save on energy costs.
What energy costs?
The energy costs that skyrocket every time one of you throws a tantrum.
According to Alchemist Muffin, that's a lie.
He says tantrums do not cause energy costs to skyrocket, and if Dave Madsen keeps denying it, he'd be guilty of perjury.
Dave Madsen says that no jury in the world would convict him, and we have the receipts to prove it.
Well, since it scares you, we may as well go home.